program today we are going to talk about Apu Farmer Tony. Let's see!
Once upon a time, there was a poor farmer by the name of Tongdi. True, he was poor, he was very industrious and so thirsty. Then he and his wife were able to save a little of their income each month. Tongdi gathered his pieces, saving very well, always wishing for more and more.
Then he has a neighbor named Som, who after a thrice repeat dream, found a jar of gold buried in his land. Som had seen the treasure in the dream and had been told to dig for it in a corner of his farm. When he heard of this, Tongdi became very jealous. Indeed, he was so filled with jealousy that he did not give a thought to his work at all. His only wish was for a dream like that of Som. He wanted to be rich like his friend.
Nick, at last one night the dream came, but Tongdi was still troubled. Would he to have the same number of dreams as Som? Indeed, he had 40 successive nights. Tongdi deemed the same dream, and the pet was clearly indicated. Caught by his farm, he would find a Boolean texture better than that of Som, a jar of gold and diamond.
After that, rising early one morning, Tongdi ran to the spot with his bed and dug until he reached a board slab too heavy to be lifted. His eyes sparkled with joy. Surely the jar of gold and diamond was buried there. Tongdi hurried home to tell his secret to his wife, begging her to come and help. She was just as overjoyed as Tongdi, and together they rushed to the spot.
But to their utter dismay, they found not the buried treasure but a pile of rubber. Their bus had collapsed, and they were poorer than ever. Too late did they realize their folly. Conclusion. Once there was a man called Tongdi. He was poor, but he was industrious and so thrifty. He and his wife a little money each month, hoping that they could save and more. He has a friend called Som, who was richer because of finding treasure in his land in his dream. Tongdi was very jealous of Som and want to have a dream like him. He was not interested in his work anymore. He only hoped to have a dream. In his third dream, he saw the treasure at the same place, close to his farm. He hoped to find a jar of gold and diamonds. When the morning came, he rushed to the spot with the spade and dashed. At last found a jar full of gold and diamonds, but he could not lift it up, so he asked his wife to help. When the couple arrived the plants, they could not see the treasure jar. They found only a pile of rubber. Unluckily, they bar collapsed and they become too poor. Okay, what are the advantages and disadvantages of this story?
Tongdi is industrious and know how to save.
Tongdi is motivated to follow his dream.
Tongdi is Julius.
Tongdi is Kitty.
Does have anyone have any question?
Which word best describe when Tongdi knows the properties of some?
Oh, full of envy.
Tongdi dug for the treasure with the help of which?
A spade.
Thank you for watching and listening to this video. See you. Bye-bye.